How Sachin Tendulkar earned umpire Simon Tuffle's respect. Tuffle was one of the most consistent umpires in the history of cricket and even won the ICC Umpire of the Year award for the 5 consecutive years from 2004 till 2008. However, the best also get it wrong sometimes. During the Trent Bridge Test in 2007 between India and England, Sachin Tendulkar was batting on 91 when he shouldered arms to a delivery from Paul Collingwood. Collingwood appealed and Simon raised his finger. Tendulkar was clearly unhappy and even stood at the pitch for a few seconds to digest the decision. Later, ball tracking was shown at the big screen and it suggested that the delivery was missing off stump by a considerable margin. Now coming into the story, Tuffle recalled that decision in a recent interview. Here it is what he said on his own words. "Well, I am thinking shouldered arms, so benefit of doubt, probably to the bowler, and have given Sachin out after a bit of thought," Tuffle recalled. Now of course, Sachin's not happy with the decision. It's unusual for him to stand around, and he did stand there for a little bit of time and then he went. I could see that he wasn't happy. Later on, Hawkeye showed that the ball was predicted to miss the off stump by maybe an inch, and I just knew what the response was going to be like from world cricket. So I didn't open Cricinfo. I didn't read any newspaper. I knew that I was going to be not flavor of the month in the media. The following morning, I happened to pass by Sachin on my normal walk out to the middle. And I come across Sachin and I said, "Look, yesterday I got it wrong, you know. I have looked at it, I got it wrong." He said, "Look Simon, I know. You are a good umpire. You don't often get many wrongs. It's okay, don't worry about it," he concluded. From there, our bonding became more stronger. Moral of the story: forgiveness is the best form of love. It takes a strong person to say sorry and even stronger person to forgive. Thank you.